And now to the latest. San Luis Obispo adds 49 new cases of COVID-19 today. 7 people are hospitalized, with 1 in the ICU. Another 171 are recovering at home. Santa Barbara County adds 23 new cases today. 11 people are hospitalized, with 3 in the ICU. Officials say 126 people have died from the virus.